birthday, Mac. Your birthday present gets bigger and better every year.
Yeah.
Your motorcycle.
Only for one person.
I know. This year, boat. What's next?
We're 9 people.
What's next?
It's coming. And there's Jaden. Oh, he's all ready. And where's mom?
Nice, because
sitting in the captain's seat. And there's Rhea. Okay. And there's the captain. The captain's coming. That's his. Captain and Gilligan coming. The captain's birthday today, so he brought his birthday gift down here. There. Today is the 25th, right? 6:25. Yeah. Man, do you hear that? That's coming from the boat. Getting mama set up inside there. See?
Yeah.
Well, should we get Rhea back here?
Does Rhea want to come back here?
Want to come, Mama?
Come on.
The tougher duck.
And skis. That way we're out of the sun so we can get a picture of you.
Tell me when it's done and I'll back.
Yeah. Go, Joe. Max.
that flag.
Max, do the damn. This is Saturday. 7, we're late. Mm-hmm. Beautiful day. Look, we might spend the whole day on it. They come. There's Joe in the back. Ledger. Here comes Max and the family with Tanya and Julie. Sunshine, Joe on the back. There he goes. Joe. Oh man. Here comes Coast Guard. There's the gang, Sunshine, Max, Brian, Tanya, and all the kids. Joe's in the water. Kids wanting to jump in. I'm on the hill. Today is sunny and Max's activity, and it's on 7/7, and just past July 4th, so we're on, yeah, on Saturday. Thought it was going to be a little cloudy, but it turned out pretty good, and there's Brian and Mom. Getting the food ready. So unloaded the car. Kids are out there. Yeah, put some stuff on the barbecue for cooking. And you got some teriyaki chicken. And the tower's right there. Yeah. She's trying to hide, but I caught her. This is our activity. Sonny and Max's activity. And here's the hall lockers. They're coming to bring their food and all that goodies.
Tell Max, Dad's got a video over here. But he's standing right here where the buoys is. And then Dad can do close up. Keep Tia, I want Tia to get on.
Standing in front of you with a camera is warning.
What?
What? Say something, honey.
Okay, we're here at our family activity. Sonny and Max planned this one for the month of July. We're doing boating with Max's boat, Tanya's family, Irene's family, Joe, our family, Max's family, all down here. We miss Sunny Boy. We love you, Clay&Julee. We'll be there next month. Yeah, yeah. You guys.
It's cold.
Anyways, there's Max's boat right there.
There's Ryan.
Dad's gonna see you. Stay by the buoy. Stay close like you were with Tia. So he can zoom in and get a good shot. We missed it. We missed Tia on it.
Are you Trevor?
Oh, really?
Oh, look at that. Yeah.
And this Cambria.
Look at our legs. Look how golden they are. So wrap your legs. Come down. They're hurting.
They're hurting.
They're really burned.
They're all ready. And the Wolf Grahams are in the front with Sydney, Australia. Hard locker. There's Max at the driving wheel. There's Ryan in the back with Tia and Joe. And where's Sunshine at? Oh, okay. And there they go. They're all ready to go. Moving out.
Bye-bye. Kids are right here. Max, watch out.
Get out of the boat. Get over here.
Yeah, Joe. Yeah, oh. Wait a minute.
Zoom in, honey. Max's turn.
That's not Max, it's Joe.
Ooh, honey, did you get that one?
Yep.
That was good. Max, honey.
That's Joe again.
Okay.
So you give everybody a chance and then get on film. That's Max. Max.
Trevor, move.
Foot.
Here goes Jaden. Whoa. There goes Cambria. Ooh, belly flop. Uh-oh, this is a real workout. Here goes Cecily. Dad just put his back out. Whoa. Dad's getting a workout. Poor Cecily's so self-conscious. Hey, Cameron and Cecily, that's enough.
Yeah. Here, this one down.
Left person.
Yeah. Will you please get out of the way so I can take somebody's picture?
We're just slippers at home.
Let her hold it.
Yeah, you're good on those boards, honey.
Is home. Sunny's making all the food. It's all made. She's all ready to go.
Hope it's delicious.
Oh, it's always delicious, Sunny. There's the rest of the gang all sitting around the house enjoying.
Oh, yeah.
We have to show you the video.
Somebody's being trained over there. Time out. Need the trainer to listen. And here comes our host coming down the stairs. He's on the way. And here's Mama. Say a few words, babe.
Hi, Sunday. It's Sunday, July
8th.
What?
July 8th.
We're over here studying Max's home for our Sunday dinner. She's prepared. Come over, we're gonna take a look at the food anyway.
Okay. She's too much.
The taco meat here. And all the taco shells in here.
She is something else. What's that? I don't have to what?
You don't have to eat with paper plates if you don't want to.
Oh, I appreciate it. Thank you. This Sunny, she goes all out every time.
Always.
All of them.
Stop telling the truth.
I know. Save myself pants.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, my little tickles.
I like jokes coming out of my mouth.
Rustin.
You know why everyone was mad too? Because
okay, jump on the table like a frog.
Really? This is our frog.
Do the tongue.
Okay.
You are so
stupid.
Jaden said the prayer in primary today. The kid who did wasn't there to do it, and so they asked for a volunteer, and Jaden raised his hand. He's the only one raising hand. And he said such a nice long prayer. It was like a minute long. Jaden said that all by himself. Boys and girls, he doesn't have them usually whispering nice things to
Jaden,
say.
Don't say prayer.
Mom?
She doesn't get it.
Cambria, Australia.
I don't know about you. Oh, there you are, sweetheart. Drink.
Love you, Rachel.
That's mom. She's not putting this on.
That's what you're talking about.
Put it on right now, please, Jake. Take it off so you don't get anything on it.
Hey, Max. Did you play with Josh Ruffin?
No, I played with Josh
Ruffin. So Max went through a 24-hour...
Yeah. All the grandkids eating. And we'll eat first before the adults. First year.
Hi, Grandpa.
Come on, say hi. Yeah, say hi. All right.
Grandpa.
Sydney.
Hey, Grandpa, watch this. Out.
Yeah. Everybody eating.
Yeah, right here.
And above is the adults making their plates.
That's
what
it's probably not that cold because
I
just put it up.
You catch
him
right there.
He is real. He is real. Cambria in Sydney, Australia.
Leave Grandma's drink right there. Watch her, she doesn't touch my thing.
Okay. Today is the 9th, July 9th. We went to Mama's hospital appointment, doctor's appointment, and found out everything's okay. She's doing great, and we're on the way home and stopped to see Julia and Sonny Boy and their children. And also, they're working on their house. And this is their house.
That was it. That's it.
So get a piece and a pencil. See? It's like the ghettos, they do all the graffiti on the home just to, you know, make it feel like they're in the right neighborhood. Amen. Mommy Julie. Tavia.
Tavia.
Look at how
Grandma's
face. Nana.
Close your eyes again. Tavia. Tavia, come over here. Tavia.
Oh,
she's
going to
pick up Tavia. Oh, good job. Come over here, baby. Okay, stand over there and close your eyes again.
What it looks like. The last time we came, Mama was just out of the hospital, and we went over to Sonny Boy's house, and next day, Mama went back into the hospital.
Turn around and close your eyes.
Mom, you think you'll be able to get up in this hall?
Yeah.
Can I have the oxygen right now?
Oh, I did.
Yeah, I'm videoing now. You control that. Golly. This is the garage. There's a door. Going into somebody's house. Is the back of the house. The basement. See? Here's the back of the house, full view. What it looks like. This is the garage. That's Kiana and Tavia's school they're going to be going to. Their school is right out the door. And out the other window is the church, right down the street. There's Kiana right there, checking out what she got. This is all the last of it.
See, I had him add this window too, right here. So we got two windows. So Julie, when she's getting ready, and the girls are going to school, their gate is just right there. She can watch them go to school right there. Mm. They walk out the back door, walk right across this field right there. She could watch them the whole time.
Yeah.
They're walking.
The walking closet. The master
closet right here.
Oh, the closet's right here?
No, no. Our bed will sit right there. The closet's in there. The bed's right there, and the TV will be right there.
Yeah, okay. Well, you have a camera that's in your bedroom too, don't you?
This is my whole thing. Right here is going to be my exercise room right here.
Mm-hmm.
I'll have, look, a double French door right here. That'll be like my treadmill, my workout, you know, stuff like that. And right here, see, this is a beam that I had to put in. Usually they don't have this beam.
Mm-hmm.
I had to put in a 20-foot beam.
Yeah.
To open this room up. So there'll be a wall right here. There'll be a wall right here. Entertainment, big screen right there, family room.
Mm-hmm.
All over to
so there's going to be all the way out there.
Yeah, it'll be all the way back here. I'll have a wall up right here because this is my third bathroom.
Yeah, yeah.
Right here, then I'll have a hallway right here. That'll go over there, and that's my guest room.
Mm.
So people will be able to come in and out.
That's good.
Bathroom right here. You know when you and mom come over?
Yeah, we can kick it back here.
Your own room right here.
That's
your
right.
Bathroom right here. Your own little kitchen right over here.
All
right. And then your entertainment center right here, your TV.
That'd be nice. That'd be awesome.
Then I'll have two more rooms over here.
Yeah.
On this side right over here. So I'll have a total of six rooms when it's all done. Oh, then I got a cool storage right here. Oh,
cool storage. Oh, wow. This is huge. This is good. Food storage.
Have shelves in there for all my food storage.
Mm-hmm.
My glass door. That's right here where you can look in.
This wall?
This will be a wall. Right here.
And over here?
And then you have like a treadmill, workout room, you know, so forth. Then you come around here.
Oh, basement.
Come around here.
Yeah.
And from there, all the way here, this would be like family room right here. And the other house, they had a wall right here.
Yeah.
With a door, but I had to put this beam up to open it all up.
Oh.
So like much more here. This is going to be a wall right here, right along here. So okay. This will all be enclosed. You have the entertainment center right there, your kitchen. So this is all going to be family.
Living area.
So it's family.
Family room. That's what I mean, living area.
Yeah.
Where you live at. Yeah.
So there's going to be a wall right here.
What's in that thing right there?
Huh?
It'll be bedrooms.
Well, that's going to be a bedroom.
There'll be two rooms over there.
Oh, okay.
If you can pray when you drive this way and look down, there's a huge golf course right there.
Wow.
Yeah, the golf course is right there.
Oh, it's a pretty drive. It's
Kenyon you're talking about.
Julie, did you get your hair weaved?
Mm-hmm.
When? I got
my
hair weaved too.
Did you?
Weaved.
Can you tell? Can't really tell about
I
my
weaving. I can slide it right here.
You can't
see
the back. The next time she does it, she'll go blonde there.
Yeah, you can tell a little
she
bit.
She kind of blended in with my own hair, but
yeah.
Max and Sunny paid for it.
Oh, nice.
I know. Right when I got
Davion.
In the hospital. On
there's Max. ugly. Come on, clear the whole thing.
Tia's first time wakeboarding.
Pretty good.
And she just got up, and we didn't want to waste the tape on her because we weren't sure if she's going to get up or not. And she did. Hey, where are we at? Okay.
Don't be too anxious, Tia.
Did not let us down, folks. When we say in 10 seconds, we mean in 10 seconds. She's ready to go again. Here she is, Tia Aquin. OP. Hey, slow down, dude. Okay, tighten up. Think she's almost ready to go?
Ready?
She's ready to go.
Yeah,
she said hit it. Push it against the water. Boat picks her up and down. Thank you.
She has nothing. She's gonna hold on.
Look at him. Can you do that? Tell Grandpa, yeah, I can do that.
Say, yeah, Grandpa.
All right.
Okay.
Well, you're next. Okay?
I know, he's telling us,
but
what did he say,
Matt?
Going too fast.
He has Papa Daddy.
Papa Daddy
Boobie.
Hungry. It was...
He had Jaden advice. And here's Grandma.
Hey, look at this now. No tank.
No tank, no air. Mom's doing her thing, man.
I can't even stand up by myself.
We have to hold her in the boat. She wants to jump out and get on the skis already. See, look at her. Kick. Come on,
they
stop.
They won't let me. I
want to
go.
Come on, go. Hey, get on the boat, man. Stop it.
See? They won't let me go.
Wow,
you're much
hungry. Uh-oh. No air, feeling good, man.
It's been hungry.
Because she's working out at Max Out.
And here's my
shirt. All you see is an MT.
See?
But it's like you stretch
Max
out. There it goes,
there it is.
Max out.
Oh my gosh.
I don't care.
Daddy's ready.
I know, I don't care.
Daddy's ready.
Who's that out there? Well, it looks like a fish. Oh no, it's Jaden. It's Jaden. There he is. And who's this over here? That's Uncle Joe. Oh, he's drinking on a job. Sheesh. We're trying to calm him down, and when he's drinking, what he's drinking over here? Red Devil.
Energy drink.
Yeah, he's like a Red Devil.
Looks like I had one too many.
Yeah.
Look at me.
Too many.
He's saying he wants to go fast.
And now go! Do your trick! Do your trick!
Cicely is all ready to go too, and there's Jaden coming up. And there's Trevor.
Trevor, Grandpa, some you didn't videotape.
He's off.
Oh, he's off.
Turn around the other way.
Look at this, he's so far out. Trevor's just doing his thing.
Trevor's a security.
Just jumping.
Trevor, Jason.
Hey, ready. Hold on tight.
Where's Trevor?
Trevor, try
go slow, go slow.
Wait.
Slow. Good, Trevor.
You're doing good.
Good, Trevor. Good job, boy. Pull yourself up! Good boy! Good boy, Trevor!
Good job, dude!
Good boy, Trevor! You are good! All right, good, Trevor! Good job!
Hang on!
Hang on!
Oh, good job!
If you put your the video camera away from your eye, will it still show you?
Yeah.
Did he say me hang on tight?
If I hang on very tight, I'm going to want to fall off to get dry.
Okay, Sam, we gotta go.
Hang on, Jordan!
A little bit more. There. Hang on with
you. Good job, Trevor! nothing at all, man. He's having a blast out there. He probably went right around all the lake. It's Cecily Harlocker. Cecily Harlocker. Yeah. She saw Jaden and Trevor and she said, let me at them. I'll show those guys I can do it. So she jumped out there, and Uncle Max has got her on the end of the line, and now here she goes. Here she goes. She's doing an awesome job. Yes, sir. She's getting up. She's getting up. She's getting up. Good job, Cecily. Good job, Cecily. Good job! Here's Cecily getting the end of the rope. She's about half a mile out from the boat. Saw a couple sharks out there, but that's okay. She's not
afraid. There's no sharks.
Yeah, she's all right. A couple sharks are swimming around her, but we got them in the boat now. Their names are Trevor and Jaden.
What?
A couple sharks. Okay, she's ready. Watch out, watch out, Jay.
Can I see?
Watch out, Grandpa's got a... Good job. There she goes again. This time she's gonna go up. She's gonna do it. She's going to do it. I can tell. Let's go, Cecily! Good job, girl! Good job, Cecily! He's down again. There he goes again. Two pros over here, Jaden and Trevor. They just got through riding the board and they're talking about it and trying to teach Cecily how to do it. Two of the all pros. Look at that. They're all laughing and having so much fun.
Is this the funnest day?
Yeah.
Hey guys, Cecily! Got it. She's down again.
You got
she
up.
Did good.
Yeah,
she went out there and did her best and did real good. Yeah. Okay. Now Auntie Tia's turn.
Okay, there's Tia.
Hey, Mom.
She's your all pro. Yeah. Right up. Thank you. Good job, Kia! The trip is the cleaning up.
Is me.
Everybody helping clean up.
Oh my God, it's Tanya. It's Brian and Sally. Molly. I was looking at
everybody me. Helping that's, cleaning up.
Is that Tanya?
Yeah.
Tanya's kicking back.
There we go.
How'd you know to get him here?
Yeah, it's ready, honey.
Okay, go ahead and video Mom
okay.
before she leaves.
Yeah.
Let her see a few things on the taping.
Mom, say some words.
Hi, everybody.
Can you turn the light on?
So happy to have Irene and Clayton up here. And we had a lovely dinner at the Tony Roma's. And
you know her whole body. She has skinny. Mm-hmm. She's so tiny.
I know.
We had a nice dinner. And,
Grandma's lost so much weight. She looks really good.
Healthy.
I'm looking forward to seeing all of you on July
19th. For the reunion.
Yes. for the reunion, yeah. And, so happy to hear all the stories about the boys and the grandchildren. And I guess that's about it.
Grandma's rushing off to go to work. She's got to go babysit. Mama, take off your eyeglass. I want to see that black thing on your eyes.
Okay.
So I want to make a...
What's that, Mom?
See that? This thing.
Oh, is that the one right by the eyebrow?
Yeah.
Where, Mom? Oh, yes. The mole. Yeah.
That came up when you fell on your eyes, huh, Mom?
Yeah, it seemed like,
Hmm.
You're going to get it checked? Yeah.
Yeah.
You're going to take it off? Yeah, well, July 11th. Okay, good. Good. But some people leave it on, though, yeah? Yeah, some people do leave it on. Yeah, because I had a girlfriend who had a big one, too, so I was leaving it alone. And they do it, yeah. People keep telling me, you know, better go take care of it before I get tempted again. Yeah, so. Yeah, that's good, Mom. Yeah. They'll remove it then.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's good.
Thank you, Mom. We enjoyed ourselves with you.
We enjoyed
our date. It was so wonderful to be able to have our mom. And be able to enjoy everything.
So what the movie. Went to see the movie on the
other side of heaven. Yeah. That was awesome.
She had her ribs. She wanted Tony Romo. And yes, Daddy took me to have those beautiful ribs.
Then we went to. Krispy Kreme.
Krispy Kreme.
And then we went to. The creeper. And now I gotta lose weight again.
Start all over again.
It was so nice to spend a day with you, Mom.
Yeah.
Love you so much.
And we'll come back again.
Yeah.
You come back. We'll make it a habit.
Yeah. Okay?
Thank you.
Sister. at the moment and yesterday. Grandpa's team, Paula. Really? Grandma Lucky. Uncle Lam. Auntie Nana. Auntie Valani. And Daddy. And Auntie Nana. Uncle Lam. DVJ. Tiny. Bishop our Queen. My dad. Tia. Our Ohana taken over the years until our farewell. This is is what Daddy built. I'm back for Grandma. This is the backyard. What Grandpa built. Virginia. Ginocchiali and her husband. That's David, Indiana's husband. Grandma and Grandpa's house. Thank you.
shut the door.
This is our house in Ha'ula, Oahu. That's Eliane, little girl.
Take a picture
of those
still
be drinks in the window. Yeah. Let's video them opening the door now. Somebody's purse. Wake up! Time to get up, man.
Hell yeah! Come on, man. Hey, we gotta go. We gotta get going.
Hey.
We're in a dirty house.
We've never seen your home. Want to see it?
This is the place you can see.
Yeah. Oh, this is the kitchen. That's a big kitchen.
Yeah.
And your
Krispy
Kreme.
Yeah.
That is a big kitchen, man.
Wow, Elliot, this is nice.
I'll turn the camera off.
This is nice.
This is nice, man.
How dare you, room.
He just hopped into the room. Right, you videoed all mommy and daddy's yard. We got a trampoline, a pool. This is
basketball court? Yeesh.
Why, Elliot? You've done good.
Nice.
He's sleeping down there. Someone's sleeping down there.
Huh? Where?
Who is that?
Somebody's hand.
Hello? Auntie Irene, Uncle Clay, who's down there? Who's that? Who's sleeping down there?
Oh.
Go see who it is, honey. Is that Tricity? Tricity?
Who's that?
Hey?
That is, Chitty, you just like Tia. Tia's always out in the backyard sleeping.
Hey, come over here and say something to your cousin Tia.
Tia wants to see you.
She wants to see you and have you talk to her.
She said, come get a video of Chitty. And she wants you to dance down there, too.
She does. Come on, babe.
Mom.
We caught you in the act, sleeping in the backyard. That's what Tia does, too. She sleeps in the backyard. Is there a boy over there? No, I see girls' feet. The toenails are polished.
It's a feminine side.
It's a feminine side. Tricity, take off your blanket, babe. You can see how you look. She goes, is she bigger than me? Is she taller than me? No, see, Tricity's still tiny, petite.
You dance too, huh, Tricity?
What?
You do a lot of dancing too?
Do I dance?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like hip-hop dancing?
Ballet.
Oh, you're kidding. Okay, so do you have any?
Mostly ballet.
Mostly ballet, yeah. Tia's in ballet too.
No.
So you do you like dancing?
Huh?
You like dancing?
Yeah.
Okay, let her say something to Tia. Give me your blanket.
Well, she's cold.
Oh, she's not cold.
I am. I was out.
Oh, stop it. I am. It's sunny out here.
Go ahead.
Okay, go ahead.
Oh, you want me to speak?
Yeah.
Hi, Tia. I love you. I miss you. And I'm visiting you.
Tell her what you've been doing.
I've been working. I've been hanging out with my friends the last 2 weeks straight.
What kind of job do you have?
It's research, surveys on the phone.
And how often do you work?
Mostly every day from 3 to 9:30.
Okay, and how much do you make an hour?
I make $7.50.
Wow, so it's mostly every day from 3 to 9:30.
Uh-huh.
At night.
Tia works at the gym too. She does $7.52, huh?
No, she doesn't. She makes $6.
She's making $6.
$6 an hour.
Better change her life.
So, do you have a boyfriend?
No.
A rabbit.
This is my it's family on camera.
That's a rabbit.
I was going to guess a mongoose. I was going to say something else. Wow. Where'd you find the mongoose at?
It's a ferret, Irene.
Oh, ferret. Ferret.
That's what I was going to say, darn you. I was going to say ferret. Oh, you little rat. Look at how cute it is.